wagon wheel gone by. I'm wishing that fire that took my wife had taken me ash into the sky to become the rain. Fall upon this dust-ridden city where she died. But no amount of whiskey spilt will grant to me this wish I wish tonight. 10 years before I was 11, and a paragon of bitterness, a victim of the system, thrown like parcel to the train. And I watched my sister shrink as my orphan eyes joined the horizon, and I quickly became the splinter of my own universe. Until the day she broke my thorns and I became an honest man. I loved my wife, I earned an honest living, working with my hands. And then last Friday, she met heaven in a fire I couldn't quench. If life's a highway, I'm that body bagged and lying in the ditch. Of none. I need a scapegoat for my guilt. I need a target for my gun. And then, as if on cue, she eases through and takes a seat not 7 feet from mine. And the night has just begun. Well, I've lost my inhibitions in a bottle, but it's not romance I crave. And if the devil can't bring a man to chide, well, then a woman must be brave. It's not your figure, it's my history that's fueling this tirade. It's not your gender, it's your timing. You'll draw my ire in spades. So I unleashed an army, firing blazing arrows from my tongue. In 20 minutes she endures it, but her patience now is done. And now she's standing, her eyes filling. They meet mine, now they run. I can't believe what I'm seeing. She's reaching for her gun. First three from me to her, then from just inside the door. One sheriff's warning shot got me off guard, and my last three found his heart. And in a panic with no bullets left to clear my path to freedom, I dove next to her to commandeer her weapon. It still hadn't fired around, but to my horror, underneath the dying fingers of that woman, hidden in the place no gun existed, I drew back, and what I found was a locket with a picture of my own dear dad and mother. I collapsed upon my sister as my sentence fired down.